Damas y caballeros, 4 minutos, 9 segundos de tercer asalto. Referee para la pelea para el ganador por knockout técnico. The end comes officially. 4 minutes, 9 seconds, round number 3. Your winner by TKO, Ricardo, the Bully Lamas.
I'm here with your winner, the Bully Ricardo Lamas. You told us, talking about this fight, I know he can take a lot of damage. I know he's capable of a comeback. You just pick him apart until it's over, and that's exactly what happened.
Habíamos hablado de la pelea en la semana. Sabías que le tenías que pegar mucho. Sabías que tenías que golpearlo porque él iba a seguir una y otra vez, pero finalmente lo conseguiste y saliste con tu brazo en alto, conseguiste la victoria.
First of all, I got to put in a plug for my new gym, UFC gym, Ricardo Lamas. I know you guys are all out there watching me. Thanks for all the support. 790 Royal St. George Drive in Naperville, Illinois. UFC Gym Naperville. Come check us out. We got classes for kids, adults, grandparents, the whole family. Yes, Darren Elkins. I know him from back in the day. We've trained together before. The guy is an animal. He's a monster. He does not stop. So the plan was to be kind of aggressively patient tonight. You know, pick my shots, pick my opportunities. Don't punch myself out because he can come back and win at any time.
Hemos entrenado juntos, sabíamos del tipo de pelea que teníamos que hacer porque él iba a seguir yendo una y otra vez hacia adelante. Teníamos que ser agresivos, pero pacientes para conseguir la victoria.
You said I love fighting in Latin America. This crowd really behind this fight. How did that feel?
Dijiste que amás pelear en Latinoamérica y tenés todo el público aquí presente que te alentó en esta pelea.
One more plug, thanks to my team, MMA Masters. Mira, yo quiero saber una cosa. Mañana mi vuelo no sale hasta las 9 de la noche. Y yo quiero saber... ¿Quién va a invitarme a un asado en su casa?
Who's gonna invite me to a meet in his house?
You said retirement's not on my menu. I want the belt. What's next for you?
¿Qué sigue para vos, Ricardo?
Christmas time with the family. I've been away a long time. Thank you to my wife, Olivia, for taking care of the kids. I love you, babe. And I just want to go home and spend the holidays with my family right now.
Quiere pasar un tiempo con su familia, quiere pasar las vacaciones con su familia y las fiestas con sus familias, así que por ahora descanso.
Enjoy your vacation, can't wait to see you again. Ricardo Lamas, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him.